lifetime ago, people lived in fear and reverence of the gods. This era of special abilities were well defined and frowned upon by the gods. But two twins refused power to be known as punishment, or a death sentence to be precise. Now years have passed and kings have reigned through generations. Now knowing about the curse placed on the realm by the god of war, Ogun, the first son of rage, King Orton, now seeks earnestly for salvation and tries to bring to an end the war of elements.